A Bexar County deputy is behind bars. Benjamin Morales, arrested by San Antonio police for assault and bodily injury related to family household. Morales has been with the Bexar County Sheriff's Office since February of this year. He was issued a probationary termination after his arrest. Sheriff Javier Salazar says in part, quote, the agency mission will continue without him.